right? Fantastic, mate. Done well for yourself. Always knew you would. And how's your game, mate? Still playing? I said to Julian, I bet Terence has done well for himself.
I need a drink.
Never
again. Oh, I don't know, darling. Surprise me. As long as it's not bloody blooming and all shoulder, eh? Oh, cocktail would be nice, sweetie. How about a long, comfortable scrub against the wall?
Hey.
manager. Yes, I am.
I knew you'd always do well, Terry. I knew you'd always do well. Is that your brand new Jag outside?
Yeah.
Fantastic cars. I love them, I do. This one, my boss has got one.
Here, your wife's amazing. Here, whatever happened to that big fat bird, Debbie? Right, Tamerlan, and you went out with her for a bet. We used to follow her down the hall. Her ass in a grey skirt used to look like two little boys fighting under a blanket.
What? It's even worse than that, Terry. I married her. Now I'm going to go and find somebody sensible to talk to. I'm going to find Paul.
Don't suit yourself. Paul always was a bit of an organisation and a rat. He'll never change. Probably chairman of his local tennis club.
She's married to Kevin and they're expecting their first in June. Can you imagine me, your granny?
Well, yes I can actually. You must let me show you our pictures of our villa in Marbella. Mind you, we don't get down there as often as we'd like. What with my open university course and Tony's golfing weekends and our hectic social life, well, we only get down there about once a month.
I don't get holiday once a year. In fact, the best holiday I ever had was in 1980 when Jane and I went to Torremolinos.
Would that be the holiday that Jane invited me on, but you refused to take, a lardy girl?
Come on now, Debbie, that was a long time ago. Maybe that was the push you needed to lose all your weight.
It looks like a few people here could do with trying the Atkins diet.
You're taking the piss?
If I was taking the piss, darling, I would have mentioned your clothes.
Shut up! Put it down!
Two of us, perfect in their simplicity.
like two hearts drawn together across the pain-wrecked hell of double chemistry.
Oh, for God's sake, I don't know why you didn't marry the woman. You're obviously still infatuated by her.
Because Patrick was a mate, that's why. There's a code of honour amongst men. A code of honour, a higher, finer thing that the female of the species couldn't possibly understand. Code of honour, never to be broken, never to be taken lightly.
Change your medication again. She dumped Patrick as a result of your relationship on a higher plane. Now that doesn't sound very honourable, does it?
You bastard!
But all these years I wondered why we'd split up. And now I found it's down to some balding prat with verbal. You were supposed to be my mate. I didn't ask her to dump you. Wouldn't have done that. That would contravene the code. But it's hardly my fault if she preferred my caring, understanding company to that of a man who can't tell the difference between a lead frail milk channel bottle of Tizer.
Your wife, she seems to think she's got something going on with my boyfriend.
Boyfriend?
I'm sorry, Paul, I couldn't get off. She's as drunk as a skunk.
I'm not skunk, I'm not.
Sorry, no, no.
You be applying my wife with drink. Man in my position shouldn't have to pull up with this sort of thing.
And what position is that, Terry? Do tell.
You wouldn't understand.
Really?
I lead from the front, organise and direct operations, look after the troops. I'm the overall manager. You know, who dares wins.
That's not my Terry. Overall manager? And is that the overalls? It's about what shifts, fixing well with my little cleaning job, someone always there for Kylie and Jason.
What about your brand new Jag, Terry?
Oh, never mind, borrow that for the weekend, didn't you, sweetheart?
So, please, I wondered why there was an Avis car rental sticker window in the back window. He's only gone and hired it for the weekend to show us that he's still the Mr. Big I Am.
You rented it? I thought we were swinging Friday. How much did that cost you?
Well, not much.
You useless, lying, bullshitting town.
Music, Julian. Music.
Music. Check.
Thank you.
living up to the traditions of this fine school. You all look like this fit to me.
French master of the day took me to one side and demonstrated the full extent of the
I found it very difficult to swallow the full extent.